Isabel. I want to ask all of you a question. Do you ever cherish the storms in your life? Do you remember how you felt during those times? Did you shed tears or cry? Hurt, ache, pain, loneliness, those are valid feelings. But did you know the storms in our lives are reasons to hold on to God? It is only through those pain we are able to look to God and ask Him for peace and joy, and through that we are able to work our faith and trust in Him. I know we pray for comfort, peace, and easy road, but God wants us to look at Him and have comfort, peace in Him. Storms in our lives, it is to acknowledge what we need God in our life. We never know, but sometimes the pain, heartache, and tears is our blessing in disguise. My song today is entitled Blessing.
Yeah.